Howdy doody everybody, my name is Kev Gooey and welcome back to Crush Crush. If you guys missed the last episode, then click on the eye that appeared on the top of the video. And you guys can click to that video and watch the previous video. But now we are back with offline earnings of $6,305,400. And we got 20 hobbies, it seems. Zero parts, though, sadly. And I got a lot of upgrades. Like, it just all popped up. So, yeah. I mean, we became an engineer, a computer whisperer, cyberneticist. Wow. Alright. So. Beep, 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 beep. What should we do? Oh yeah, let's check out our hobbies. We got 20 hobbies, right? Holy moly. That's... We got four now. Do something else. Ooh, we got 20? What the... this is 20? What's this? Oh my gosh, our promotion. We need 25,120 for promotion. Oh... So I got this. I remember getting this off screen, and then I was like, "Well, I'm not gonna be able to use this. It's 15, freaking 15." I was like, "Oh, this is no good, no good at all." I'm gonna get barista. What about this? 41,472. That this is a big problem. Big problem. All right. Well, we got 17 still, and I did upgrade a bit. Let's see. Wait, who are you? I don't remember ever getting you. What? Okay. Weird. But oh yeah, let's do Iroh. Ooh, hello. Wait, what the heck? What am I doing? One day, while practicing for the Hangry Games. The Hangry Games, guys. And looking totally badass. One of your shots goes astray. What? Aren't there regulations as to, there's like a boundary where you can, go pew pew with the whole arrows thing? Maybe? No? Okay. Motorcycle crushed. What? That one arrow blew up the whole motorcycle somehow. That one arrow. Must have been a very strong arrow. That's how I read that. Whoa, you look badass. Who are you? Rest in peace. Oh, rest in peace, Rainbow Flight Rider. You were the motorcycle I needed, not the one I deserved. Oh, that meme one. Oh, I think it's a meme. Well, we got $25,000 already. Okay, perfect. That's a tone. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty miffed. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm zebra. The scale is broken, in other words. You're zebra? Wouldn't that be zero? Zebra's with a Z, right? Yeah, well, all right. Tone. Don't say sorry to me. Say it to my motorcycle. Oh, that's right. You can't because it's wrecked. It also has no ears. Well, there you go. That's why it doesn't work. Thank you, Iroh. Tone. Okay. Anything else with the atonement? In all fairness, though, that was one hell of a shot. Oh. Thank you. Oh. What is it, Shortstack? I've got a lot of anger in me, and I'm looking for something squishy to punch. You ever want to be a human stress ball? But isn't stress supposed to be squeezed? You're gonna squeeze me? Is that what you're trying to do? Not punched. I don't punch a stress ball. Last time I had a stress ball was... I don't remember. Do you guess I should say yes?
Ha ha ha, what? Seriously? No, that's okay. I'm not gonna hit you. Way to take one for the team, though. I guess. I'm not as mad as I thought. Oh, okay, that's good to know. Thank you.
Ooh, you're now a nuisance to Iroh. You reach the next stage with Iroh.
Thanks. You got a lightning bolt on your vest? Is that vest?
I think it's a vest. Oh, right, we got all of that. Let's atone more.
My hair? Oh, it actually grows naturally this way. Apparently my mom ate a rainbow when she was pregnant and... I'm kidding.
Oh, thank you.
My type? An athlete, obviously. Someone who can keep up with me and climb on top of stuff with me. Accept no substitutes.
What? Climb on top of stuff with her?
What? Is that supposed to be climbing on top of her? I'm confuzzled.
Okay, well, okay. I like how we just straight up asked her what her type is. All right, let's tone some more. Oh, nothing? Okay.
Come on, there has to be at least three, right?
Three? At least three? I know there's three. Oh, here we go.
I really enjoy racing motorcycles, but what I really love is skydiving. I feel like I belong in the sky or something.
Oh, okay. You say so. Okay, she's 21 years old. August 8th. Like sports. Blood type B. Favorite job, sports. Okay, that's not a specific thing. Favorite food is pancakes. Gift preference, fruit basket. Occupation, athlete. But you couldn't just say you're like a, you know, motorcyclist or, you know, one of those things. You just said sports. Like traits, motivation, bust size B. Alrighty-o. Let's continue. Let's just clickety-click-click away. Like we're underwater. Broop, 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 broop. Beep. And almost wonderful.
You again? Hey, I thought I saw you sneaking around. What do you want? A cookie or something?
What do you mean you thought you saw me sneaking around? I'm in front of you. What, sneaking around? I'm not some kind of creep.
Well, I'm fresh out, but you're not bad at making me smile, so I hereby promote you to frenemy. Keep it up and you might one day be worthy to be friend-zoned.
But, why are you telling me that I don't want to be a frenemy? Oh, fine. Ooh, more time unlocked. You're now frenemies with Iroh. Thanks. Oh, thanks, I guess. We got five now. We could, I don't know. Should I do veterinarian then? I guess I can upgrade that, right? Actually, let's finish that. Okay, perfect. I just wanted to get that $11. That's it. Okay, anything here? I guess we can pause that for now. We're not gonna get anywhere with to anything past 20. Freaking 8 hours. Holy moly. We're so close to 25. Let's get university and I guess tech savvy up. Perfect. Girls, anything to say? No? Okay, tone. Oh. Nothing else? Alright, well, let's just get her 5 hand lotions. I don't know why she needs 5. 1 for her face, 2 for her hands, and 2 for her feet? I don't know. 1 for her butt? I'm not sure, okay, whoa, we could just do 5? Oh, I didn't know that. Wait, why is plus 5 plus 500 shipping? Can I just not do ship? Can I just do 1 by 1 then? 8:15. I'll just do 1 by 1.
Listen, I'll level with you. This is getting re-gifted. Please up your gift game.
But you, it says requirements on the left side. It's not my fault. It's telling me what I need to do. Not my fault that I'm getting you hand lotion. I know you like the fruit basket, but I don't know how I know you like the fruit basket, but Apparently, that's what you like. Oh, that's why, because it takes seconds. Oh, it takes time. Well, I mean, in the meantime, we can just click away. So it's all good. Get the hand lotion again. Yes, I know. Freaking jeez. All right, well. Dun, dun, dun. Two more hand lotions for you. You rainbow-haired girl. All right, 9 more seconds, guys. 9 more seconds. And we get, oh my gosh, we got 20 diamonds. We're almost to 25, guys. Almost to 25. Woo. Oh, we can buy the last gift. Perfect. What the? Why is she putting, her hands on her zipper? I'm scared. What are you about to do? I don't know what you're about to do. Are you gonna show me something? Are you gonna show me, like a candy can you put in there or something? Like a candy? I don't know what you want to do. Man, the girls are so confuzzling. I'm lost. Well, we had a little bit ways to go. Ooh, but at the same time, I need to check on the what is it, stats. Let's check on the stats right now. 3.22. Ooh, but I'm not gonna do. I got $7 million. No freaking way. Actually, I'm gonna do this for a second. Oh my gosh, can I? What's happening? Okay. Oh, I had to click on this middle thing. I couldn't even click on the bar. It's very confuzzled. Okay. Let's go to Iroh. Anything you gotta say? I literally can't even. I guess that means I'm mod. Get it? Huh? I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. What? Well, all right, Rainbow Girl, Iroh. Yeah, almost there. I'm just clicking on your big zipper there. I'm clicking on, I think, oh, yes. Okay, I just realized. Someone messaged me a bit. Messaged me after I asked what. like, this reminded me of something, but I couldn't think of it. Oh, whoa, her zipper just flew out of her, and she's just showing us her boobs. Okay. Oh my god, your hands are freezing. Oh, what am I doing? Am I putting my hands in your boobs? Is that why you just cut your, it just kind of came out here? Like, what? Are my hands on her boobs? Oh yeah, before I go on though, someone did message me, and told me that, this girl is supposed to be Rainbow Dash or something from the Pony Show. I don't know. Like Little Pony or something like that. And I was like, really? So I looked that up. I was like, Rainbow Dash, and I was like, oh, I see the resemblance now. That's where I saw her before. Like, I was just like on Reddit and stuff, and people were talking about it. Like, what is this? It was a long time ago too. Anyways, but bring me back. You just zipped it back up. Huh? I'm very confused now. Is this supposed to be Rainbow Dash, like human form or something? I don't know. Back for more? Listen, I know I've got boobs and teeth and whatever else you might be into, but do you really want to go through the trouble? Wow, really? yes, you bet. Oh yeah, there are also, dang it, I just forgot what I was about to say. Anyways. Wow, okay, respect, we can hang out. You got a weird underdog sort of thing going on. Huh? Sure. Yes, you're now Iroh's acquaintance. Yay, she's so happy. Alrighty. Oh my gosh, 17,000. I didn't realize. Oh, well, let's just buy her the fruit basket. We got lots of monies now. Listen, I love with you. This is getting What do you mean it's getting regifted? Do you see your stat? It says gift preference fruit basket. Why is it getting regifted? What? Does she not know what she wants? What? Well, anyways. Yeah. My goodness. Well, I'm gonna end the episode here, everybody. Apparently we're going after Rainbow Dash? I don't know. I mean, if you guys are bronies, it's all cool. I don't judge, you know. So I'm not a brony myself. That's why I don't know anything about the pony thing. So the little pony thing? I don't know. I'm confused now. I'm confusing myself a lot. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, in this episode, we're gonna see what else she's gonna give us in the next episode. If you guys enjoyed, then please slime that like button and subscribe down below for more awesome videos. Thank you everybody for watching this episode, and you will hear me in the next one. Goodbye. But it was important for me to save you specifically. Something's not adding up here.